When Jesus died on the cross, it was a really tough and hard time for him, for his family and for his friends. But then a couple of days later, that sadness turned to joy when he came back to life and rose from the grave. And it's that new life which brings us hope and joy even today. And that's why Christians really do want to jump up and down and shout for joy, like we heard in our song earlier. Well, I'm going to ask you to think about a second question now. And that second question is this: what really excites you now? As you begin a new term, back with your friends and your teachers in school again, what really fills you with joy? And again, your teacher might want to pause the video and let you talk about this in class if there's time.